I'm gonna keep it a straight buck with y'all, man. I do not like what time it is. I do not feel like going to work out right now at all. 4:20 a.m., man. Let's go. No matter what time it is, man, I'm gonna be real with y'all, man. I love coming out, seeing my car, and it always makes me feel better. That's a fact. I love it. I mean, how could you not? See, I go purple and green with a little bit of blue. All right, I'm gonna be all the way real with y'all, man. I do not feel like hitting this gym. At all. I'm gonna keep it a straight buck, man. I'm still sore as hell. My entire body, my hamstrings, my calves, my lower back, my arms, everything hella sore. You know what I'm saying? So I definitely don't feel like going, but I gotta sum it up, get there, and get it done. And I'll see y'all when we get there. Bomb, I'm LD 5000. Boom, we here. Look at it. Ooh, it look good, don't it, bro? No, it look good. Appreciate that, brother. Appreciate that. Been working for a long time to get that. You got to enjoy the fruits of your labor.
Yeah, the fruits of your labor.
How you doing, though, brother?
Hey, you know, I
appreciate it. Appreciate it. Ooh, I ain't going to lie to you, bro. I'm sore than a motherfucker, man. My hamstring tight, my back, my arms. I said, I woke up this morning, I said, shoo, y'all know. But I got to get it.
Small steps.
Small steps. Baby
like,
steps.
Baby steps, like the movie. Okay. Bill Murray, What About Bob? Small steps.
What about Bob?
What about Bob? We have to take small steps.
For sure, man. For sure.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's Train with James and Men. Instagram page, Train with James and Men.
Pops up now.
This morning, we're training legs. Wheels. That's the Ebonics term for legs in my life.
I'm like, oh shit.
So the thing, but you know, a lot of guys are top heavy. Yeah, it's easy to do chest, arms, and back, but it takes special type of people to do legs. Legs or something.
No, that's a fact. That's a fact. It's gonna take some special kind of energy for me to sum it up to do these legs. See, I got the tall guy Carver's gear. You know, this is one of the mini shirts I got. You know, you want a shirt, man, go ahead, hit me up, DM me, I got you. I got them in tanks. Now, you can see I ain't swole like this dude, but I'm wearing this tank like I'm swole because, you know, I got this joint, the extra medium, you know what I'm saying?
Two, second first. Two. Only 10. 3.
ain't never did this machine in my life. This the death machine. That's what this is called for now. A death machine. Tall man, kryptonite. That's real course right there.
Yeah. Legs make things look better.
All right. Over here, I heard once you move your legs, you get your legs right, everything else kind of just flows with it.
It's just that your legs have testosterone. And they release that as a building component that helps make everything strong to build your top body. But legs is a different type of workout, and it's uncomfortable, and that's why a lot of people don't like doing it.
They ain't hurt. But
if
you can get comfortable doing it, that's the key, right?
It became my favorite after a while. Over the years, legs became my favorite. 20, squeeze, touch, through that down, up, two. Alright, so all guys, I'm right here. Give me ten right here.
Come on, son.
That's how much going when you're off. One, lean back. Two. Three. Four.
There you go.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. We really want him to jump off the coop this time, man. He been pump fake. He ain't been jumping off the coop.
Listen, I'm scared, y'all. It's my first day back. Hoping that was me copping the plea. You know what I'm saying? Like, hey, bro, this is the first day. Don't go too gus. You know, record this whole situation. Don't make me look embarrassing. Man, ain't no way you can't look embarrassing when you ain't been in the gym in hella long. You know what I'm saying? You just got, it's like when you first brought your hair. You know, when you go into your ugly phase until it get long, this is, you're going to go through the ugly phase in the weight room, too. And this is the ugly phase. So it ain't pretty. So don't expect it to be.
Can't fool. It's been a little bit too hard on yourself. You gotta crawl before you can walk.
Hey yo, am I looking more swollen in this tank top than I did? Hell no. Are we getting there though, shit?
Hey, it's very important. I want him to exceed the limit. So I'm kicking his ass slowly but surely.
I'm not that close to exceed the limit. It's only because the camera going that quick yet, you know what I mean?
All right, so just get out shoulder width. Remember I told you, stick your chest up, pop your hip flexors back, hands in front like you're about to break. Squat them down. Ooh. Take your time. I know.
Squats are tall people kryptonite. It might be just the average person kryptonite, but it's for sure tall people kryptonite.
Squats is everybody kryptonite. Squats, they right. Jump on anybody.
And when you talk too, it's like the strength conditioning. My coach always is like, the IT is like 5'11", 6 foot. And they'll squat, they'll put a hurdle down like right here. And you know, they got such a hurdle. And I'm like, oh, okay, they're gonna give you the taller hurdle. No, you get the same hurdle. So when you're 6'10", and somebody 5'9", you got such the same hurdle. Trust me, that's a task in itself.
Let's give tall guy a clap. Tall guy did legs today. He really did legs today.
Did.
Now you gotta hop off the coop.
Yeah. Not right now, hop off the coop, I'll boom over the floor. There you go, hop off that right now. I was at work this thing. I'm sitting down training the kid. My boss man come up to me, he my man, he like this. He's like, hey man, get up on the chair. I said, well, I got you about to stop. I couldn't move it. We didn't even do all this last time, and my whole was locked up. You know what I'm saying? All right, man, the workout's complete for the day. My legs are officially rigor mortis. They're big dead. You know, I was stretching and they were shaking. You know, it's over, man. Come up here and show you my guy, James.
Another
man.
Slogan that you don't understand. Pop locked him like turbo and ozone. That's an old school movie. That's before his time.
That's big time old school. That's big time, man. But the workout complete, yo. I'll let you later, baby.
Hey, much love.
For sure, man. Right. Just like that, man, the workout video is complete. I'm gone. Boom. Here we go, walking out to the Hell Keezy. I don't care what I'm doing, whether it's a workout, man, or I'm leaving out the grocery store, or I'm leaving from work. This is always the best time. Love to come out, man, and just see my whip sitting there and just waiting for daddy. Hell Keezy, baby. Let's go. Bam. I know a lot of people are saying I gotta do that muffler delete. I definitely gotta do that. I'm gonna get to it. But not right now, let me hit that big red button. Never gets old, y'all. I promise you that. When I get the muffler delete, I'm doing a bunch of stuff, man. Just stay tuned, man, because I can't give y'all all the beads right now. But it's about to be epic, man. It's gonna be a real epic summer, man. So just stay tuned, man. Just like that, I'm Audi 5000 for real this time.